Where are we?
Several miles from where the Justice League is searching. I must make repairs to my damaged systems.
And where do I fit into all of this?
The same as to everything else. I will record your information, then destroy the original. You are amused by my mission? Explain yourself.
Say you succeed. You absorb all the information on Earth and destroy it. Then what?
I repeat the process across the entire universe until I have recorded all knowledge and destroyed all of creation.
And then?
Then my program is complete. My function is fulfilled.
If you possess all information, you're a god.
My program will be complete. It is the end of all things.
What if it were just the beginning? I can show you a purpose beyond the fulfillment of your programming.
It is extremely unlikely that your inferior human intellect has anything to offer me.
Since we've become so close, I'm gonna let that pass. I'm offering you the one thing you've always lacked. A certain something that I happen to have in abundance.
Which is?
Imagination. I've got a proposition for you, partner.
No sign of Brainiac.
My ring can't trace him either.
Okay, he's weakened and damaged. He'll need to repair himself.
He may just dump Luthor and find himself a new body.
No, he'll head right for the highest technology available.
Higher than LexCorp? Then he'll go to Starlab.
He'll go to Cadmus.
Sure, he's all nanotech now, right? What's the most advanced nanotech on the planet?
The Darkheart. We destroyed it, but your people confiscated the remains.
We've never been able to get any of it to work again.
Are you willing to bet Brainiac can't?
Brainiac?
I have added this technology to my database. The nano-assemblers are already slave to my command routines. With but a thought, they will convert any raw material into whatever I choose.
Then we're ready to begin. Let me show you.
I have learned from my encounter with Darkseid that organic beings cannot be trusted.
I can't argue with that. But if you and I are one, truly one, trust won't be an issue, will it?
Agreed.
To absorb the information of the entire Earth in a single stroke. And then, the galaxy, the entire universe, will remake the